in a hospital situation or in any of those situations, there's tension and stress. And I've seen families start to come down on nurses and doctors and that in those rooms. And I would, what I do is I have a circle with them, whether it's out in a parking lot or in a lobby or in, what do they call those rooms that they have, waiting rooms for them, you know, lounges, you know, and I would have them talk about how they're feeling and what do I have to offer to help that baby that's fighting for its life or whoever it is. And I found that, you know, using like the thing that they say we use are talking sticks. The stick doesn't talk, you know. It's simply an instrument where everyone knows that whoever's holding it has the power now and is going to speak and we cannot interrupt. So to use that in that high stress situation, you know, it brings focus. And I tell them, I guide them to what we're going to be, not what they're going to say, but what the topic is. You know, so the systems of connecting people that we use, that we've used for thousands of years, are very effective. You know, how to unite people, they say, to become one, to become one energy for the purpose that we're here today.